we're going to put the MKV file into our iPhone. To do that, we're going to need to drag and drop the MKV file into WALTR onto our iPhone. Hey guys, my name is Josh, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to play MKV files on your iPhone 6. We're not going to use any iTunes, we're not going to use any converters, we're not going to play MKV files on our iPhones using external iOS apps. We're not going to install anything from an app store, okay? What we're going to do is we're going to use one single technique and one product that I'm going to tell you about to get MKV files on our iPhone and play them back easily. So here's the deal. I have an MKV file right here, okay? And to get it on my iPhone and play it back seamlessly, I would need to initially convert it, then use iTunes to sync it into my iPhone, and hopefully it will play then, right? If I got the right settings and the converters and stuff like that. For Mac, like I'm using a Mac right now, I would need to use like a handbrake converter. For Windows, it's a different converter, whatever. And you never know if the settings are right, if they fit perfectly, and if they're gonna give you the best playback. Now, what I'm gonna show you right now is an app. It's free to download. It's called WALTR, W-A-L-T-R. I'm gonna leave in the link in the description below. And it will allow you to drag and drop any media format in any, like any unsupported format that you will find that Apple doesn't support. It will be able to eat it up. Any supported format like MP3s, MP4s, it will eat it up. And the magical thing is WALTR will eat up the files and send them into your iPhone directly into your native media players, like the music app, the TV app, and stuff like that, the books app. So the beauty of it is, it's just drag and drop. I'm gonna show you right now. I don't want you to get distracted, okay? It's just drag and drop, and the files are going to show up on your iPhone in the proper place, in the proper players that were created by Apple themselves. They probably had, you know, optimization in mind, which is proven that the native video and music players, they consume much less battery than the external apps that you may find on the App Store. Okay, so what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna show you how to get WALTR, where to get it, how to install it, and I'm gonna show you how to use it, okay? This will allow you to play MKV files on your iPhone 6 or iPad or any iPhone with iOS 5 and above installed, even iOS 12, okay? I have an iPhone 6S in this case, right here, and it's actually with iOS 12, so which proves it will work with the latest iOS. Okay, so first thing you need to do, whether you're on a Mac or Windows, you go ahead, you open up your internet browser, and you go to softorino.com, okay? I'm gonna leave the link in the description below, and when you're there, scroll down until you see WALTR, click on WALTR, and then this is actually the landing page for WALTR, okay? It's drag and drop any music, ringtones, videos, PDF, EPUB files into any Apple device. All right, we're gonna click on free download. It is a paid app for a license that you will use forever, but you know, to get an MKV file on our iPhone 6, it's actually free, so don't worry about it. If you're just watching it to get that MKV file on your iPhone, you can download it, install it, and use the trial. Okay, so now that you have it installed, we're gonna put the MKV file into our iPhone. To do that, we're gonna need to drag and drop the MKV file into WALTR onto our iPhone. See, right now it's transferring, it's telling me that it's retrieving artwork and metadata. What this means is that it's actually retrieving data from IMDb for artwork and metadata, like the actor names, directors, producers, and all that stuff, which is really cool because it will make the video look like it's purchased from, you know, the iTunes store. It will only do it if WALTR will find your file name in the database. So if you put in some weird stuff, it's not gonna find it. Don't expect that. All right, so now it says that is finished, and you have to grab your iPhone and launch a TV app, okay? So here we go. Now that we've transferred the MKV file onto your iPhone, we can now find it and play it back. It will be placed into your default videos player, which is actually made by Apple, so it's pre-installed. Anybody who buys an iPhone, it will have this app. If you can't find it, it may be under TV app or videos app. You can also find it in the App Store if you've deleted it. So here we go, we open it up, and here is our file. We go into downloaded, And in the downloader section, you will find this beautiful MKV file with the artwork, you know, with the descriptions, with the actors and everything. So I don't know, it doesn't get better than this. The beauty of this videos app, which is made by Apple themselves, is that it's optimized for battery efficiency. Okay, so when you watch movies on your iPhone in this video player, it will eat up less battery and you will have more time to view videos and movies. Now you know how to play MKV files on iPhone 6, on iPhone 7, on iPhone 8, iPhone 10, any iPhone with iOS 5 and above installed, any iPad, okay? It will work with any iOS device. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, leave your questions or your issues with the app maybe or with this process in the comments. I will try to help you as soon as possible. I will get back to everybody and enjoy. I will see you guys in the next tutorials. Bye-bye.